Task 4. Okay, class, last time we talked about directions. Let's review first the vocabularies. Straight, straight. Left, left. Right, right. On the left, on the left. On the right. Block, block. On the corner, on the corner. Okay, so this is the map of my town. I know where everything is. You are visiting in my town and you need to do a thing in my town. I can help you. I can teach the directions, okay? First, you need to mail a letter. Where do you need to go? Yes, Kazu? To the post office, that's right. Please ask me, where is the post office? Okay, so starting from my house, go straight two blocks. Turn left, it's on the right. Where is the post office? Yes, Mayumi? Here? No, but nice try. How about you, Yusei? Do you know? Okay, here. That's right, good job. So let's go through all together. Starting from my house, go straight two blocks, turn left, it's on the right. Here, very good. Next is, you want to read some books. Where do you need to go? Yes, Kazu? To the library. That's right. Please ask me, where is the library? Okay, so starting from my house, turn right, go straight one block, it's on the corner. Where is the library? Yes, Mayumi? Here. Good job. Let's go through all together. Starting from my house, turn right, go straight one block, it's on the corner. Here, very good. So next, what else do you need to do? Where do you want to go? Yes, you want to eat some bread? You need to go to the bakery. Yes, you want to watch some movie? You need to go to the movie theater. Okay, so in pairs, decide where do you want to go? And ask your partner, where is the bakery? Where is the movie theater? Partner, please teach them how to get there. Okay, please start the activity. Thank you.